It's all coming back to me now.
Looks like you're running some kind of a frat house down here. Get it? Frat?
Oh, I get it. Oh, that's funny. Do you get it? I get it. I'm just not amused.
Let's talk to him. He's scary.
Somebody's been working out.
Negative.
Well, then, how'd you get so big? All of you. You're the hugest rats I've ever seen.
Ain't you heard? The Sapiens used to test their nukes underground here with no regard for the subterranean dwellers. Now look!
Ferocious fighters, those Sapiens.
The very best, or the very worst, depending on how you
look at it. Look how tiny we are!
I think it was Lord Lewis Mountbatten that said, if the Third World War is fought with nuclear weapons, the Fourth will be fought with bows and arrows.
The tremor you felt was caused by our king aerobicizing, which reminds me, I'm hungry.
What's he going to eat? What emojis? Can you see all the emojis flowing? I can't if I have my OBS up. Let me just take my OBS down and let's see. Okay, let me just have a look here. Okay. Now I should be able to, if you do reactions, I should be able to see on the screen. There you go. Okay, there you go, I saw the Kappa. Right, how about this guy? No, how about this? This guy.
Why do you keep wiping that bar? It must be clean by now.
Come on, cheese for brains. Solve a riddle with a sandwich. It's not as hard as it looks.
Okay.
I'd like to play.
You? Okay, I got a good one for you. What saves human lives but is not man's friend? Been around for all time and will thrive till the end. It makes farmers cry, yet this pest cannot fly. A gorgeous coat I must concur, though never killed for its fur.
A rat. Yay! I'm just imagine. Oh, I get a sandwich, I think.
We're survivors. It's hard to drown us because we're excellency divers. We can shoot through pipes, survive a nuclear blast, scale walls and fall and not get hurt at all. We've done it in the past. Rats. Yes, we're resilient. Despite attempts to wipe us out, we grow by millions. And although we only live one short year long, a productive rat and wife could host a family. 15,000 strong. Oh, rats. Oh, shucks. Us furry vitamins here to stay. Oh, fooey. Rats, yes, rats. You know you're gonna need us anyway. Just think of all the breakthroughs science made. At our expense.
Aww.
You can't deny, no matter how hard you try, our contributions have been immense. Rats, we're highly adaptable. So what if we've got a few diseases that are contractable? And as for crops we devastate, we've gotta eat. Tell me, what would you choose for an entree?
Poison pellets or rice, fruits, nuts, and seeds?
Did you know that one year in Hawaii, some of our brothers ate about $11 million worth of sugar cane? Yeah. Talk about a sweet tooth!
You've heard of rats, nocturnal creatures. That means we're up all night inspecting kitchen features. Wherever man goes, the rat too surely can. There must be some way we could live to enjoy the same long lifespan.
Furry vitamins here to stay. Oh, fooey. Rats, yes, rats.
You know you're gonna need us anyway.
Rats, oh, rats. Us freaky vermin wanna play. Rats.
How long is this song?
Rats,
you know you're gonna need us
song so long. There you go. Oh yeah, that was wonderful. Clap, 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 clap.
Here's one thing I bet you didn't know about rats. We make a sensational rat waste sandwich.
Thank you.
Don't sniff for food where I'm sniffing for food. You hear me?
Oh no. He's gonna eat him. He's a cannibal. A rat cannibal. Can I take this? Oops. Oh shit. Ooh, how do we get up there? Don't think we can go anywhere else.
There lives the king. Great guy.
I entirely disagree. The rat's an imbecile. Self-serving, pompous, always working out, making the whole earth shake. I find it very annoying.
How do we get on here? There you go. Do we go on there? Boom. Put that there. Oh shit. Okay, we need to like Wait, I've got an idea. Okay, go over here. Get off there. Go there. Go down here. Okay, okay, click on the sandwich. Okay, that's... But it won't go... No! It's gonna slide. Can you not combine things? I'm gonna combine things. Oh shit, I don't. How do you combine it? I'm trying to think. Can I make him jump on it? Can he do it? Okay. Good job. I don't understand. Oh, there you go. Boom! Wait, no, go back. Come on. Come on, rats, help me here. I need like a bigger rat. What is that? Is that a dead rat?
It looks like you're running some kind of a frat house down here. Get it?
Frat house. I don't know how to... How do we... I need to, like, move this back to put the sandwich on. Okay, how about if I click on him? And then I click on... Oh. And then I click on the sandwich. Bollocks. Damn that seesaw. Can you put this in my sandwich for me, please?
Thanks. I wouldn't want that to get mixed up with my sandwich fixings.
Yeah, I know, but I want to put it in my sandwich. Wait.
Say, is this crack from Rat Rumbler?
The what?
The earthquake. Somehow you guys caused them, right?
Did you hear this guy? We caused the earthquakes. How do we do that, genius? Rat magic?
I just thought I was told.
I've got an idea. Okay, let's go on here. Click on him. I can't move the seesaw. How about you? Perfect.
Oh, ludicrous game. I have no interest in playing. Stop at once.
No! No! I need to put a thing on him. Fucking sandwich. Useless sandwich. What am I in this? Go on.
Yum, rockwurst. Nothing more revolting.
How about you?
You'd better watch where you weave in that thing. Arnold might sniff it out.
Dun 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 dun.
Watch where you're waving that thing. Arnold might sniff it out.
Can he sniff it for me? Pink, get off of the seesaw, damn it. I can't get him off the seesaw.
Wanna go seesaw? Oh, ludicrous game. I have no interest in playing. Stop at once.
Ugh. Okay, go back here.
Why do you keep wiping that bar? It must be clean by now.
Okay. Thank you for the 10 biddies. Yes. Okay, now use the Now use the nail on there. There you go. Okay. Now go on this side. Ah. Oh, there you go. That's how you do it. That's how you do it right there. Perfect. Just perfect. Hi.
Your Highness.
Give me 10 more and we'll call it a
ow.
Day.
10 more what?
Squad thrusts. I just finished my workout a little while ago. You might have felt it up at the surface.
I think we did. It felt like an earthquake.
Yes, well, I work out very hard.
Does he?
No doubt. Is there any way you could cause an even bigger earthquake? I'm asking for a reason. See,
there's only one way, and it would never happen, not in a jillion years. I've been trying to get my fellas on the health kick for 10 months now, and it's no use. They don't realize they're killing themselves out there.
They're killing themselves.
Have you seen such a revolting display of hedonism? The rat only lives for 1 year, you know.
Well, Mother Nature is a complex gentlewoman. There must be some reason.
Sure there's a reason. We got joked!
I have in my mind's library an old Indian proverb that may be of some small comfort. It is better to sit down than to stand. It is better to lie down than to sit. But death is best of all.